Tablets have become a great companion, whether you're working on a corporate office or you're using your tablet as your main notebook for school. Because these days, it's not just about for media consumption, it's all about for productivity as well. So this tablet is made for those people who wants to use their device as their main productivity tool. This one comes with an M Pencil at the top so you can use it to jot down notes or do some scrapbooks on the MatePad. But here's the thing, we got here a really unique feature and it's called the Paper Mat Display. And I'm telling you right now, the paper mat display of the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Mat Edition is definitely a game changer. But before all of that, let me introduce myself. I am Jam of JamOnline.ph and today we're gonna discuss the newest tablet from Huawei, the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Mat Edition. So the paper mat display of this tablet is definitely a game changer as it gives a friction and a feel of a paper when writing using the M Pencil of the tablet. So thanks to the nano level anti-glare etching technology, it adds texture to the display of the tablet and it also has an anti-glare effect on the display. And from what you can see right now, the glare on the tablet's display isn't really that bad. So compared to the iPad 10th generation that has a glossy display, this one comes with a paper mat display and it feels more comfortable and more natural to write on. If you're using this one for school, you're probably gonna use the tablet all day long or quite a few hours. But don't worry because this one comes with these four certifications. It comes with an SGS Low Visual Fatigue Premium Performance Certification, TUV Rainland Reflection Free Certification, and TUV Rainland Low Blue Light Certification, and TUV Flicker Free Certification. This is also the first tablet to obtain the SGS Low Visual Fatigue Premium Performance and also the TUV Rainland Reflection Free Certification. These certifications means that the tablet can be used all day long without problems and you don't have to worry about eye fatigue when using the MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. Now, as for the quality and the colors, I'm really happy to say that the display, despite having the paper mat display on the tablet, is still really good. You can use it outside and yes, it doesn't blur out. It's still sharp and it is quite good, especially for a matte display like this one. So unlike textured screen protectors, the paper mat display of the Huawei MatePad 11 is a lot better because the textured screen protectors just smoothens out or doesn't have the same feel after a year of usage. But with the paper mat display, the matte feel and the texture is really part of the display of this tablet. And the elimination of the light interference on the paper mat display of the Huawei MatePad 11 is really excellent. And I've been using the tablet all day long, even under direct sunlight. Another feature that I like about it is that the paper mat display doesn't attract a lot of fingerprints. So the display of this tablet is pretty much clean all the time. So the Huawei Notes now comes with a lot of features that could definitely replace your notebook. First, it works perfectly with the Huawei M Pencil 2nd generation. And second, there's the better note classification and management on the application, which is perfect to separate work, your school, and your other things that you like to do on the Huawei Notes. My favorite feature is actually when I can change the design of the cover, change the paper, and even this aspect ratio, the colors, and also whether it's portrait or in landscape mode. So this feature actually gives me the flexibility if I want to use the graphing paper for my mathematical subjects. And of course, if I wanted to use the normal paper, if I just want to draw some stuff on the Huawei Notes app. And if you're using this one for work or for school, you would definitely love the split screen notes feature on this one. You could view two notes at the same time. So you could do cross-referencing from your one note to another, or if you want to draw and also do some stuff on another note, you could do that with the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. And these days in where we are using the internet, the browser, or PDF files for our ebooks, you could actually export PDF and images to the Huawei Notes application. You could take some snippets from your ebook or from the article you just seen on the internet and just drag it to the Huawei Notes app. And if you are in a school setup, you could actually record audio and embed it to the Huawei Notes app so you won't miss anything when jotting down notes or when you're in a discussion on your really hard mathematics class. And I know that for some people who are using the tablet for their notes or for drawing, it's really essential that you have to draw it right. You have to have the right details. And thankfully, the Huawei Notes app can let you do up to 15 times canvas zoom, so you could have more details with your notes and in your drawings. And if you're flooded with a lot of notes already on the Huawei Notes app and you need to search for something, thankfully, Huawei Notes app has this really smart feature in where you could search the certain text, whether that's handwritten or in a text form. And if you're a Huawei user just like me, I have the P60 Pro, you could sync your files via the Huawei Cloud. And of course, you could use Super Hub so you can sync your files, your images, or whatever that you have on this smartphone to your tablet. And if you want, you could also sync your files from your notebook to the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. And of course, we can't talk about productivity if we don't have a decent office application for our tablet. Thankfully, the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition comes with a PC-level WPS Office. So this one comes with documents, spreadsheets, and presentation, so you can open your Word files, Excel files, or even your PowerPoint files on a PC-level interface with the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. And since we got here a large 11-inch display and also the PC-level interface on the WPS Office, you could take advantage of the large display and also the PC interface to work on the tablet just like on how you work on your laptops. Basically, navigating and accessing different functions on the MatePad 11's WPS Office is a lot easier and more productive compared to the WPS Office that we can see on other tablets and also on smartphones. But of course, your productivity isn't complete without the right accessories for your MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. So first, you need the M Pencil 2nd generation. So you can use this one to jot down notes, make some comments, or just draw some stuff on Huawei Notes. And of course, there's the Huawei Smart Magnetic Keyboard in where you could use this one as your keyboard, but this is no ordinary keyboard, because this one can actually detach from your tablet and you can still use the keyboard even though it is detached on the Huawei MatePad 11. With this feature, you could have the flexibility to work on any surfaces, or if you want the tablet far away from you, you can actually do that with the MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. And if you have a Bluetooth mouse, you could actually connect it to the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition so you could have a faster and more responsive interface and navigation on the tablet, especially with WPS Office that has a PC level interface. And if you want to have a maximum productivity on the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition, you can actually achieve up to 4 applications that are open at the same time. Yes, you could do 4 multi-windows on the MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. So you could do cross-referencing or just checking out some applications while you do some work. And it's a really cool experience that you could have an almost PC experience on this tablet. And again, if you're using a Huawei device just like me with the Huawei P60 Pro, you could use Super Hub so you can transfer your files, your photos, or any files actually from your smartphone to your tablet or your laptop to your tablet. But of course, having these features on the Huawei MatePad 11 requires a significant power. Thankfully, the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition comes with a powerful Snapdragon 870 processor and also an 8GB of RAM. And if you're not familiar with those processors, well, basically, the Snapdragon 870 is a flagship-level processor, and that 8GB of RAM is enough to run those applications on multi-window without any problems. So for the design of this one, the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition comes with a weight of 480 grams, which is pretty light for a tablet, and a thickness of 7.2 millimeters, which is, again, already thin. So this one is pretty handy and very portable, and even with the Huawei Smart Magnetic Keyboard, this one is really portable. And if you want to use it in its naked form, you can actually see the Starlight Sand design, which looks really premium on the tablet. And for the camera, there's the Cosmic Star Ring camera that looks really minimal on the tablet and doesn't really annoy me when I'm placing it on a flat surface. And one of its unique and underrated features is the base station array antenna. basically, whether you're holding the tablet in portrait or in landscape mode, you won't have a disruption when it comes to your signal, especially when you're browsing the web or watching a movie. And when it comes to applications, I've been downloading apps on the Huawei App Gallery. Some of the applications that we can download from App Gallery includes Kindle, CupCat, Canvas, Mojang Paint, and also Google applications such as Google Meet, Google Classroom, Google Drive, Gmail, and more. So running apps like Gmail and Google Maps wouldn't have any problems on the Huawei MatePad 11 Paper Matte Edition. Now let's talk about the verdict. So the paper matte display of this one is really unique, and it's the first time that we have seen this one on a tablet. And yes, I do love the anti-fatigue display on this one, as I've been using it for hours and I really didn't stress out my eyes. And I love how it eliminates the light interference on this tablet. So whether I'm using it at a really bright conditions, we have a lot of fluorescent lamps in the room, I don't really have any problems with that one. And of course, there's the nano-level anti-glare etching technology on the display of the tablet that gives me a same feel when writing or drawing on a paper. And unlike textured screen protectors, this one has a better feel. And of course, this one is really built into the display of the tablet. And these features makes it perfect for school and work environments, as we got here a powerful Huawei Notes application that we can use as our main notebook. Whether you want a graphing paper or you want to draw something on the Huawei Notes app, we got everything on the Huawei Notes app. And you can even record audio that you can use for school discussions. With the PC level WPS Office, you could also use this one for productivity. So if you're typing your thesis, doing some documents for your office, this one is a perfect device for you. And for entertainment, this one comes with a Snapdragon 870 processor and 8 gigs of RAM, so you can run the latest games and applications on the tablet. And of course, there's the anti-fatigue display, so you can play all day, watch videos all day, and you won't even have an eye fatigue on this one because of the paper matte display. So overall, the specifications and the paper matte display of this tablet makes it a perfect companion, again, for work and for school. So the Huawei MatePad 11-inch Paper Matte Edition Wi-Fi 8GB plus 128GB will be available for 29,999 pesos, and it will have a first sale promo in where you can get freebies worth 21,895 pesos, and also a Huawei Store trade-in token worth 3,000 pesos. The first sale period starts at October 5 up to October 31. I guess that's it for our video for today. So if you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and be sure to click that subscribe button along with that bell button to get notified of our latest videos here in my YouTube channel. So once again, I am Jam of jamonline.ph, and thank you for watching, and see you guys again in my next video.